All right, we're back with Jackbox 3. I gotta start the. Actually, hold on. I gotta unplug the TV, or we're gonna be hearing bad feedback. Okay. So where's the call? People got a call going on. I think someone messaged me. Oh God, new Skype looks like a mess. Okay, Morrowsaw.
Hold on.
Okay.
Not you. I was talking to Darian. Hold on.
Bomb and Reifiui.
There we go.
Okay. And you're gonna have to add Derp because I still don't have him anymore.
Yeah, I think he blocked you on top of it, so it's gonna be weird. Let me just end the team viewer now.
I think I also don't have the new Murloc.
You're a new Murloc.
I thought Aiken did.
Never.
So we're doing another Jackbox stream?
Yes.
Cool.
I did get my router fixed and Worms working, so we can do that in the
So you figure out how to port forward again, pretty much.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I know how to port forward. I always have, but
that's not what I meant. If you got a new router, I get how hard that could be.
It's not a new router. Hello, Jack. There have just been some instances where I do the port forwarding and it still doesn't work. Like, remember when we did Frozlunky?
I gotcha.
And I was checking that site that's supposed to check if your ports are open. It said it was closed, but we were still able to do it.
Also, hey, Jack.
Just open enough, huh? Also, Friday is when
Bunk I know. I know.
I'm sorry, Morrow. I didn't realize that.
It's fine. It's disappointing.
Reifiui has a problem with sound. Oh, so what do you feel like starting with, Jack? Drawful, Quiplash, or
you choose.
TKO. I don't. What do you guys feel like?
Something with first, props.
I want a tough one. He what? Like he can connect with sound.
I say we don't start with TKO.
Let's start with Quiplash. We haven't done that with custom input.
That's always an okay one to start with.
Because we haven't done that with the.
Jackbox.tv.
And besides, I think one TKO session is okay. It's appropriate. And then we also got the Drawful thing we could do now.
Yeah, Jack unfortunately missed the last Jackbox stream where we experimented with custom prompts for the first time.
It actually
turned out surprisingly easy.
Alright, wait. I don't know if this is the right way.
I don't think they did. I don't think they had custom prompts in the previous.
No, they didn't.
Jackbox.
It was a new thing for these ones. It's supposed to get the replay value.
What?
It's just a new thing. It's supposed to get the replay value.
Yeah.
Oh, we can't do spaces. Okay. So I fucking defeated Lagoon. That good riddance to that game. I didn't realize until the final boss how much it sucked.
Yeah.
If you guys ever have an opportunity to play Lagoon on SNES, don't. No.
Is that bad?
It's pretty bad.
Star Tropics.
Okay, you remember Yeast?
YS?
Yes.
YS? Oh yeah, YS. We played a little bit of YS before.
So imagine YS, except instead of doing them doing YS's combat system, they did it in like a shitty Legend of Zelda, like hit the button to swing a sword thing, but they failed to like account for anything.
Imagine Zelda with a butter knife.
What?
Yeah.
Just swinging it around at like 2 pixels in front of you.
So it's like, what's it called? There's this game that's like it, where you have these like knives that are super shitty. Darian brought it up before. It's based off of that one like game that's supposed to play like a movie. It was in an arcade. Oh, I can't remember what it's called. They're making a new one from based off Kickstarter. What the hell is that game called? I'm sorry, I'm kind of drawing a blank here.
Okay. Oh, right, Bacon. I need to,
Yeah?
You need to get Merlon.
TUFS is the room code, guys.
Oh, do we have enough?
And you haven't screen shared yet.
No, that's what I'm doing now. TUFS.
Because we gotta get Reifiui still, because something happened to him, and we also have to get Murloc.
Right, someone needs to add Murloc, and
Reifiui. I've been asking Bacon to do it for a while.
I never asked him, because I thought we didn't have enough space, but I just asked him.
How many people is Quiplash?
Eight? Like all of them are eight. All of them are eight. Except
Drawful up to eight? Yeah,
almost all of them are up to eight. Okay. The ones
of them are only up to six. I can never remember which.
None of the ones we play are six.
Okay. Okay, add people. Reifiui?
I'm finally here.
Good. I guess Skype wasn't, like, detecting your mic or something?
No, it was. It was actually deactivating my headphones, so...
Disactivating your brain?
Yeah.
Screen share.
Well, it's always activated.
There we go. Okay.
Wait, what's the
Tufts.
Oh, Tufts. That's
it's like that's... stuff, but rearranged.
All right.
What?
So I forgot, what's Quiplash again? Isn't that making up the funniest?
Yeah. Quips!
Yeah.
Oh, Palpatine's back.
Good.
Create. Let us create, please.
I thought none of us use our actual names, so none of us can be distinguished.
For one person. Who are we waiting for?
No idea. Not me.
There's seven of us. Bacon, Reifiui. Is Reifiui here? Can he hear us? Reifiui, Murloc?
I'm here.
Are you both in the room?
Yes.
I'm not in the room yet. I gotta get in.
Okay,
Jackbox.tv, Tufts.
I'm already in the room.
Yeah, we're just waiting for Murloc, is the last one.
Okay. Tufts. That's why you were saying it. That makes more sense.
Good name. Okay, create a new episode.
Wait, what? Oh, we're making our own prompts. Oh,
so,
my God,
write a prompt for Quiplash, something that someone's gonna, you know, come up with something funny answer to.
Oh, my God. Okay.
God damn it, Bacon.
Wait, forgot to hide it. You forgot to hide it!
Am I supposed to? Oh, okay.
Ruined.
No, that's the room code. I can't hide the prompts, so just don't look at the screen if you don't want to,
Okay, then, whatever.
It doesn't really matter if the prompts are hidden in this one, I don't think.
Should be good.
Sure, that's fair enough.
Oh my God. Am I gonna be the only one trying?
No.
Fucking Christ.
What?
I think I'm gonna be the only one who did something that's actually a good prompt to enter.
Yeah.
Like, Jesus Christ.
I have
the ones
no
I'm
idea,
seeing are
so
workable.
I mean.
Oh.
Now what? No one's gonna be able to respond to that.
Well, that's why it's removed.
Oh, good.
I put it up there just to say, dear God, please.
Yes, seriously. I think I'd rather just play an actual round. This was kind of funny for Drawful. I think it's just gonna be, like, a lot of hitting our head against the wall for this.
We'll give it a chance.
I'm writing, stop groaning. Blow up, babbies.
Okay.
Why?
I don't think that one works.
No, it doesn't. I'm removing it. There we go. Give me a couple more.
I only put two because I have no idea.
I only put one because I there's a... God damn it. Okay, that's a real problem.
We're already out of ideas.
Seriously? What the fuck?
You guys are uncreative.
Oh my god.
I like to think my pawns aren't that bad.
I'm sorry, I have to make sure that we all know the fundamentals of questions, so here you go. This is the most basic question. It can't
that got cut off, there's more.
What?
That ended up getting cut off. So
what the hell does that one mean?
It's supposed to be, I pulled the sword from the stone and ended up becoming king of blank.
Yeah, that's what it says on my screen.
It doesn't say on mine at all.
Oh, okay.
It just says end up becoming king, and then it ends. There's no. The correct answer to that one is everything, by the way.
And that's what? Okay.
Let's try to get to 32, and then we'll stop.
Okay.
Okay. That's a good number. What are we at right now?
25.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Hello, my green blank.
No, hello, my little god blank.
There.
Seriously?
What?
Hold on. I have one prompt. Just let me enter this.
Nope. Done.
No, fuck
I'm
you.
I'm kidding. Go on.
There we go.
Okay.
No!
Play.
I wanted to make one. Oh, well.
What?
I got
dropped.
Don't worry. You'll re-input it.
Yeah, it's supposed to do that.
Oh, we lost our tufts.
Yeah, we're no longer tufts.
No.
Hurry now. I saw the passcode for a second.
Oh, EX.
Got load. Jackbox. TV.
Just TV.
My Firefox is choosing a wonderful time to not respond.
Do you know how many times I've had crashes with Chrome?
How did Moro get the password?
Moro, what's the password?
So Moro got in first, right?
Sick!
You know how many times I've crashed using Chrome? Zero. Maybe you should switch.
That is true, I've never seen Chrome crash.
Me neither.
It just takes up a lot of performance.
Whatever. Yeah. I can love that. Is your character high?
Yeah, I got the high one.
You always get high one
too. You think about Bugs Bunny and Daffy Duck? Rabbit season!
Duck season! Rabbit season!
Like
the fact that you guys... The fact that most of the group didn't like that movie is a fucking tragedy.
I liked it.
They're wrong.
It's not about liking it or not. It's about just laughing at it. Like, which I thought we were doing.
It was harder to laugh at than most movies. That's the thing.
I liked it until the end.
Yeah, the ending was kind of creepy. Like,
the dividing hour has come.
Yeah.
It really is dividing.
It was just very disappointing.
Good, by the way?
That's seven of us in. I think we're good.
Everybody's in.
By the way, it wasn't confirmed that it was 7,000. That was the estimated budget.
Oh, yeah. By the way, just in case anybody is watching, we're talking about a movie we watched last night. Was it last night?
It was two nights ago,
yeah. It was a weird movie about some people who were dead the whole time. And
hey, spoilers!
Nobody's gonna know
what
the
fuck is. Yeah, but if anyone's gonna find out about the dividing hour, watch it. It'll be from us, right?
Reading it on YouTube from Xelrog.
Just checking. Yeah. Have a heart condition, right?
I like to think that if anyone anywhere is watching Ursa Yatsura, it's because they're like one of the thousand people that saw our porn videos. That's the only way anyone's gonna hear about this series these days.
Your response is,
you did porn, Xelrog?
Pit it against someone else's, and everyone will vote on their favorite.
More folks, I'm very confused, but okay. Go.
So I got to start.
Yeah, they're like our most popular videos. And our only popular videos.
It is true.
Really, I get this prompt?
Write your answers now. You have 90 seconds for two answers.
Play along while we wait for our players to
finish. Senior Coops are going to be absolute trash here, by the way.
Alright, good enough.
The safety quips are gonna make absolutely no sense.
I know.
Oh, fuck me. That's the kind of shit I'm bad at.
I got the two worst prompts. What is this?
I don't even know what this means. What the hell is Plastic Man?
Are you kidding?
What is this? I don't know what this
means. Venus Zero!
Like, I think it's like the superhero that can like stretch his limbs like super weirdly.
Stretch Armstrong? The DC hero. Yeah, I know who that is.
He's Mr. Like Fantastic?
No, I know who you're talking about.
Mrs. Incredible?
He's got the bright green red costume and he's got the big goggles. He's not Robin.
Mrs. Incredible. Oh, I thought you were talking about Mrs. Fantastic. I'm like, that's a whole nother character.
Oh, the audience play along is going on.
I don't.
Yeah, why did you need the voice?
We have one person in the audience.
Because that's a bad Facebook status.
10 seconds. 9, 8, 7.
This is a good addition, actually.
5, 4. Put it in, whatever you got. 2, 1.
I may. Oh my god. Fuck these two prompts so much.
I don't get Reifiui.
Yeah, I got two horrible ones too.
Number 1.
4. It's fine.
Hello, blank, my old friend. Hello, shitty prompts, or hello, madness.
Okay, vote for your favorite.
I wanted to say
hello, shitty prompts, my old friend.
I got pretty good. We'll
I've come to bitch about you again.
Honestly, there's very good prompts. I saw a lot of good prompts, but I just got terrible ones.
And all the audience members
I got
growling.
The video too, but don't worry.
I got the, why did the chicken cross the road?
I know! I was thinking, I put that one in, I was thinking like, what is my response to this one? Shit.
Thank you.
Yep. Sorry, Nazir.
Okay, the lesson learned, I think we shouldn't do player-made prompts.
Yeah, I agree with that.
Can we do around
like,
that?
We should put some rules. Some
super!
Rules in.
Yeah, I think like there, we have some
nothing
like,
in jokey. Something everybody will get. Yeah.
Like, we need also like quality control of prompt.
I think they're the same.
Basically just two of the same thing.
Okay.
I hope
like, this isn't in-jokey, but it's still a bad prompt.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck off, it's better.
I don't think the in-jokiness is the problem, as long as you understand...
writing your name on your dick.
Who in the room knows it?
Oh, like those guys did for their album cover?
Like, if I were to make an Achievement Hunter, like, a pony in-joke that I know no one in this room is gonna get, but... if it's something that everyone was here for, like... you know, a backstroke of the West joke or something... That's
I wasn't there
story.
For that.
Almost everyone wasn't no, here for that. Literally, that was just me and Darian that watched that one.
And next is...
Fuck it, Big Sucker.
After Nibs was removed from the game, Morrow had to join Smash or reluctantly convert to AALA.
No!
Now this is a pretty good...
I mean, it's okay.
Wait, what does join Smash mean?
Smash Brothers?
Yeah, that's what...
Maybe. I was just thinking of the whole, like... Was we watched a video about...
No, he's talking about that Japanese professional wrestling organization. He's gonna go there, he's gonna get, like, strong style to death.
Well, yeah, because Nibs was removed from the game, so, like, fuck my life, right? Just died, yeah.
So you'll join Smash, guys.
I mean, you would join
Smash. Fuck my family, fuck everything.
Oh,
ooh, 50-50.
Oh!
Good job.
Join Smash!
Everyone is happy.
Next
no
one.
Is happy, no one is happy.
The one-liner Plastic Man said when he tangled himself. Okay. Pixar Don't Sue Me or Ingrown Toenail.
Oh no.
This is pretty good.
Okay, I'm lost.
You don't know if I, no, okay, I didn't realize Plastic Man was like the least popular guy ever.
You know, guys, compared to like, Mr. Fantastic would have been a much better choice, I guess.
I was thinking of Stretch, though. The first guy I could think of was Plastic Man.
What about Stretch Armstrong?
I don't even know who that is.
Or Mr. Fantastic or Mrs. Incredible.
No, Plastic Man.
He's not even green. I didn't even know what his costume looked like.
Oh, that was that one I care about.
He has problems.
By the way, people aren't voting.
Yeah.
He's got some nice hair.
Well, no, there were 5 votes and there were 7 of us.
Hey, poured already.
Now
nice.
You got this exact same amount of points.
Your next prompt
wait,
is...
Wait, what? Seriously?
Yep.
The best line from Star Wars The Third Gathers. That line of clone troopers in the end, or do not want...
Oh, an actual line.
These prompts are so bad.
I like the first one. That's pretty clever.
I'm not even voting.
Well, oh,
I was
the
one who
realized
for this. You guys can all blame me, I guess.
The line I snorted while I was watching it.
I was like, I can't believe I missed it. We should do this.
It's definitely better. When it
sorry
comes
to make you guys suffer.
I like this.
Yes!
I don't think it's so bad, but the worst thing about this is the people bitching about it.
That's what I think, yeah.
I mean, true, yeah. This isn't horrible. It's kind of funny, but...
I think we just need quality control.
The chicken crossed the road. He was escaping the immigration forces or underpaid librarians. That sounds like a, that sounds like a...
He's gonna fuck him.
Safety quip.
Obviously, going for the safety quip.
I mean, obviously, this chicken
like
has
see, it's like you see
books.
A bad quip, and it's like you see a bad prompt,
no,
and rather than trying
like
to work with
work,
it,
though.
And rather than trying to work with it, you're like, oh, it's us, fuck this.
I had 4 seconds left. Of course I had to safety quip.
Hey, it's okay, though.
You safety quip both of them, though.
Oh, yep. This is me. I ran. I actually took too long to make the other one, and by the time I was writing out the other one, I was like, fuck it, I'm not gonna finish this.
Yeah.
Kinda makes sense, though. I mean, obviously those underpaid librarians, like, that chicken had some overdue books.
Should've erased it too. He was escaping the deportation forces.
Moving on.
We're gonna make the chickens build a wall. The next Yu-Gi-Oh! Season. Cards on roller coasters, like Final Destination, or cards on AA.
AA?
Cards on auto attack.
I don't get it.
Cards on.
I had 2 seconds to put that something
like
in.
Like a character
so.
Who
so
uses
you just
cards
put it
for
two
auto
letters?
Attack.
Yes.
My God, you guys have no imagination.
I had 2 seconds.
This is
our gang isn't witty enough for the regular game,
you
let alone coming up with our own
the
prompts
first
too.
Prompt, when you got to the second prompt, you're like, ooh, fuck.
I like
what?
This sounds egotistical, but I like to think my prompts are pretty good.
Yeah?
My prompt is excellent, the one I did.
The one?
That's because I... Yes.
Hey, 2 of my prompts were okay.
I'm pretty sure I did, like, 14.
Maybe if we focus more on quality control next time with us, like, deleting prompts.
Yeah, I agree
yeah,
with
like,
that.
Please?
Yeah. We need to, like, cycle through
that's
some of the
round
good
ones. Here's the scoreboard.
Because
you need to remove the bad people and leave only the good ones.
Yeah just
exactly.
How Chump wants it.
Yeah, we need to trump this game a little bit more.
Yay!
Oh, nice.
I thought I was
tied for last.
Murloc in second.
Now
somehow,
all points and bonuses are doubled. Oh, the drama!
Double points round.
And the prompts is...
New prompts, 90 seconds.
Really? Okay, another bad prompt.
While the players enter their quips, audience members can try to learn how to play along on their devices.
Ah, this is a prompt I did.
Oh my god, this is potential, but I just have no idea. It's so sad.
I got a yes or no question.
I think I did too.
I got a good one.
Oh fuck. I can't even safety quit because they're like all garbage. Fuck. Oh my god, I have no idea. Not even a bad prompt, it's just one, like, I don't know.
Time's running out! Use a safety clip!
I'm
I just realized I flawed one of my answers.
Ten, nine, eight.
What do you think about chicken tendies?
Six,
is a better prompt than
five,
any of these
four,
prompts
you
have?
What do you think about chicken tendies?
Two, one.
Yes. Last second, I think.
Okay, I hope
just
you all
type in
me
chicken
proud.
Tendies. They'll win you around.
Like my both my prompts were basically like
what
so
infuriates Jack the most?
Oh, gee, I wonder.
Us bitching about his bad prompts or Jack
okay,
shit?
Voting
duh.
Time. Pick your favorite.
There you go.
Obviously the answer is Wind Powers and Smash Brothers.
Yeah,
Wind Powers and Smash Brothers, but it won there.
I don't get it.
It's in-joke, it's fine.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, obviously that's your fault for not watching enough of our streams.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Please like, comment, and subscribe.
You can't like, comment, and subscribe on your Twitch streams.
Yeah. Favorite. Donate.
There you go, follow.
There you go.
Hey, thank you. Thank you, audience member.
I wonder who that is. That's not Darien again, is it?
No,
it
it's
is.
Not.
I'm going over the Jackbox highlights, and there was one where Darien was playing three audience members simultaneously.
I know!
My plan for surviving the zombie apocalypse. Or get bitten, join the winning team.
Well, one's acting like it, I feel, the other one isn't.
One's in English, one's in zombie. There's no way to vote on this without being racist.
I mean, they could just vote for Coral.
That's right.
Fuck you.
We're gonna get the damn zombies out of our country. You came here, speak English, learn it!
Oh god, oh my god. I mean, this is like that one movie, right? They just speak English. They lost their heart.
How Bacon Bomb will one day become president? Through his name alone, or use a private email server?
Oh,
trust
no.
me.
See, that's an example of a funny joke slash prompt combination.
See, that goes along with one of my prompts I put in, who inspires Bacon Bomb the most or something, and I'm sure someone would have put Hillary. Yeah.
I think right now you're more on a Gerald Ford binge.
Oh, man.
That guy is a hero.
He is! Trust me. He's set up the contingency plan for when America ends, and it's gonna come into use to save us all.
Oh.
Give me the audience vote. Nope.
Hey, Reifiui, good job.
Kill myself.
That face of most characters.
It's pretty perfect.
Bacon Bomb's name isn't unique enough to not be a default prompt in Drawful.
Yeah.
Who does Bacon Bomb wish to be the most like?
Yeah.
Hillary Clinton or a dude with a 12-inch dick?
Okay, I guess we have to follow up the last bomb.
Is this Bacon Bomb want to give people $5 footlongs?
They both seem kind of easy, honestly.
So, does that... Oh, I didn't put enough effort into my answer. Does that... Does that make it any less funny?
See, as someone submissive, I would not want that. Then again, I... Ray put both.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Did we lose someone, or is someone just not voting?
You gave me the whiplash.
Who isn't voting there?
I forgot to vote. Whoops.
How embarrassing. You just beat Lagoon, you fucking loser. Or entered a shitty prompt that I need to answer.
I looked at that pretty pessimistically. I'm sorry to have a vote that prompt.
That was mine, thanks.
I don't get the first one, so like I'm gonna go for it with the lazy, shitty answer.
It's the edgy answer.
I mean, suffering through a bad game all the way to the end is worthy of commendation.
Not when the guy is being a dick.
Testament to patience. I'll say that much.
Xelrog, I'm gonna say this now, so that we get this on camera. I'm really sorry for how I acted towards the end.
Okay.
I shouldn't have won that.
The sentimental moment of the stream.
That's beautiful.
Come on, someone play some sad music.
Hey, where the road goes.
What is as fun as slaughtering younglings, executing Order 66, or banging Panda Bear, or whatever her name is?
What?
Panda Bear? What the fuck?
What the fuck? What?
Potamame?
That wasn't my... Okay, I did executing Order 66, but I would vote for the other one.
I don't get it, so I'm just gonna get it.
Padme. Cause it sounds... Yeah, Padme.
Oh, Padme.
Oh! Damn it!
Bang, Padme. What is that from? Is that from a robot chicken?
Yes. Go bitch to Potamame or Panda Bear or whatever her name is.
Oh, I shouldn't have won that.
No.
Because people get the reference, damn it.
Dude, you know what? It's a tabletop game where people reenact a movie or play or something, but they switch out all their characters with like characters from other genre, like movies and genres and stuff. For instance, Han Solo can become John Wick.
Have you ever heard the tragedy of Dark Plagueis the Wise? Is it worth it? Worse than Family Guy? That's pretty bad. Or fuck whoever wrote this, just dick off.
Hey, one person actually tried. I'm giving.
Come on! I spent so long trying to think of a clever answer. Just like fuck this.
This is a really. It's actually a good prompt for once.
No, it's a yes or no answer.
It's horrible.
If you knew Star Wars, you could do something along.
You know what? I would have actually preferred there to be just no.
That would have been funnier. Yeah.
I thought Jedi would tell you.
I was going to put no, but then I thought, oh, the other person's just gonna put no as well.
That's what I thought as well.
Yeah, exactly.
It would have been fantastic.
I don't know.
I would have said no, but he sounds like a total bitch.
No.
Anakin said that.
Super Quiplash.
Alright.
Okay, guys, point value check. Now we're gonna get all the entry name prompts. Here we go, let's go.
The final lash, like, comic.
I wanna. Yeah,
I assume it just won't be a comic.
I don't know. I wanna go. I wanna do TKO after this.
I don't remember if TKO had customs.
You know,
I don't know. Everything's custom.
This is round three.
Yeah, it is custom on its own, right?
One final chance.
Alright, who's crappy prompt this time?
Let's go. Everyone gets the same prompt.
Acro lash.
It's an acro.
I think it's just gonna be. I think it's gonna be not a generated one.
Thank God.
Hello, what is my name?
Come up with a full name for this acronym.
Oh god.
60 seconds.
Oh god.
Oh my god, why? Oh, what words start Q? Fuck.
It's a Q and a C. Goodbye.
QVC.
There we go. Maybe I'll make a comeback with this one, but I doubt it.
I mean, I already have a lead, so... I already made a comeback.
Shit. I can't think of a good word.
12 seconds.
I could have.
I think I spelled that wrong.
7, 6.
Probably spelled wrong. Let's go.
4, 3. Put it in. 2, 1. Hey, Gleam's back. Bro. Maybe he's the audience member.
I did it.
Okay, soak it in.
All right. Safety quip. You get quick cash bill. Quality cock and balls. Quest for Clinton's booty. Questioned Clinton's boner. Flash prompt control board. Or Quebec's Canadian betrayal.
Okay, that one's pretty good.
There are a couple good ones in here.
I like Quest for Clinton. That sounds like a movie. The Quest for Clinton.
At the end of the movie, it's revealed that any booty's good enough for me.
No, boss. No Clinton in the Quest for Clinton's booty.
Are you talking about Hillary, right?
It doesn't have to be. You know, we can be equal opportunities about this.
Although questioned Clinton's boner sounds a little more likely.
Why do I have this boner? Even I don't know. It's a mystery, gang. The suspense is killing me. Let's see who got those medals. Bronze.
Safety clip gets a gold medal.
No, didn't get any. Oh, I got some that time.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I was caught between the Quiplash control board and Quebec's Canadian betrayal.
Oh, yeah. 4-0. Bottom of the scoreboard, baby.
Murlog, are you from Quebec?
I keep getting just all the bronze. It's annoying.
Good.
Allow the dislike to wash over you. That's the end. Let's see the final scoreboard.
Palpatine.
Oh, Reifiui?
To the bottom of the scoreboard!
Not in the bottom, bro.
Oh, give me your bronze.
I like how the person who did the most complaining came in second.
Right?
Because anti-humor wins the day.
Yeah. Anti-jokes.
Oh, nice.
All right, so
that about sums this up right there.
A game, shitty bro.
All right, let's do TKO and then we'll do a custom Drawful. Cause I know you guys want to do a like a non-custom version of this, but Jack's got a limited time, so.
Okay.
Yeah, that's fine.
Can we do a non-custom
for the custom?
TKO is non-custom.
Yeah, I say we do if
kind of
TKO non-custom. We should do a custom Drawful.
Besides, I think custom Drawful has a lot more. I think custom Drawful has a lot more potential than.
Yeah, that makes
but
sense.
But also quality control, and don't fucking just put people's name, please.
So which do you want to do first?
TKO.
Just do TKO.
TKO.
Because that way you don't have to load and unload the game over, because Drawful's a separate executable.
Well, so I just find this game a little more fun than Drawful sometimes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Strangely, I think my best win record. TKO. I've won 3 games of TKO.
I don't think I've ever won a Jackbox game, even once.
I've won a couple of these. I always win Thumbs Cup in every game.
Quiplash before.
You know, it's either you or me, usually. It depends whenever I want to give up and try to go for the Thumbs Cup.
Well, I always go for it, so it's worth it. Alright, let me just guess the code here. Is it, PPWS?
Fuck you, Morrowsaw! It's
Kedge.
Is it K-E-P-J?
It's like kelp, but backwards.
No, it's K-E-J-P.
I tried. I got a quick glance at it. I got it wrong. Okay, maybe second place. Maybe sixth place. It's fine.
So we begin.
Alright. Jack, we have a new rule.
What? Oh, and I guess we should get, hold on, let me get Gleam in the call.
Trump! It's just because you haven't been here for a while, so.
What the hell are you doing?
What?
What are you doing? Stop touching animals!
I'm an enigma!
I went a different character.
Hello, Gleam.
Hello.
Quiet, Gleam.
I changed my character.
Where are you now?
Look.
Alright, so everyone is in.
Oh,
let me know when you're ready, Gleam.
I'm not the map. I'm the betrayer.
I am betrayal.
Yes.
Boy, you having fun there?
Gleam, you ready?
All right.
Oh, please. Yes. This is annoying.
Morrowsaw's now a tanuki.
Yes.
I had no
giant raccoon testicles!
I'm Johnny, win the tournament.
There was a movie about that.
My sitcom pilot, Hail Honey.
Yes, there actually is.
To TK.
Mine is, now I can become my own country and burn it to the ground.
Unless you're with the Old Navy credit card people.
That's what Quebec wants to do. The crazy. The fucking insane.
Oh, are we doing ASMR again? That's cool, bro.
T-shirt I call it that because it's kind of
like
a
my
t-shirt.
My voice is already
and because I actually don't
that island looks like Texas. The island looks like Texas.
So it would have noticed it like the 10th time looking at it.
No, I said that last
time. Looks like
a well, it's supposed to look like a t-shirt is what he just said.
What?
It's hey, like a like slightly a t-shirt? Angled t-shirt.
That doesn't look like a t-shirt at all.
Welcome.
Look next time.
I'm gonna take a look at Texas.
Ah, racist, I get it.
Three drawings. Draw anything.
The joke is, he's actually racist IRL.
Alright, you get three drawings.
There's Texas. I mean, that doesn't really look like a t-shirt, so I don't know. I don't know, they kind of messed
get
that up.
Drawing fingers wiggling, it's time to draw.
I don't have anything on my screen. Oh, yeah, there it is.
There's a lovely thing.
Oh yeah, I gotta get into creative mode now. Ugh.
I can't be creative. I suck at creative.
Hmm.
At least they have an undo button in this game.
Yes. We only have to do one drawing, right, in the time frame?
Yes.
That is right. Oops. I accidentally somehow left the game. That was beautiful.
It's okay, you can rejoin.
No, I mean I left the screen, rather.
Oh.
I've got to put it in its own separate... There we go.
Someone do a time check.
72 seconds.
I regret this, but I have to finish it now.
There's an eraser.
Still, it's too late. I put a lot of work into this.
Delicious. Okay. I hope I get it. I've put no work into mine, so...
I think
mine
I failed.
Mine is... Is all right, I think. First out.
Yeah, that looks great.
God-awful t-shirt. I thought it would be hilarious when I started drawing it, but no, it didn't turn out funny.
9, 8, 7, 6.
Okay, I got mine.
5, 3, 2, 1.
I got it. I sent it.
Interesting. I don't know what I drew. It turned out weird.
I don't know what I'm really sorry for the poor loser that got mine.
Yeah, mine's not exactly great either.
Oh, come on, I thought of a great one and I forgot about it.
That's terrible.
I know, I'm like super focused right now.
I know. I'm trying.
I'm still trying to figure out this boner.
What?
It too.
Oh no, you went there
you
for
missed
you.
The reference, man. You weren't here for the earlier part of the stream.
Oh, it's not.
I keep. Oh!
Did you figure out the boner?
No, I just orgasmed.
Is that what that noise was?
I keep reaching for Control Z to undo. And then I tried to go for the undo and I hit submit by accident.
Yeah. It's really an unfinished design, I take it.
It was mostly done. 38, 37, 36.
Both of my designs are garbage. I I hope nobody gets stuck using them.
I have no idea. This
25.
Is...
I've got something very bizarre in my mind, apparently.
20.
Oops, that was an awful lot. Where's that undo button?
15. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6.
Checks. Submitted.
And now we just go back.
I had such a good idea, but I forgot about it. So I choose something random.
Oh, alright, last drawing.
Three? Oh, I forgot we got 3.
Yep, the chance of rolls a little bit.
Oh, okay. Let's do this.
I had an idea, but I already forgot it.
Excellent.
I mean, I asked for this source material, so...
That is the way things go.
Damn it, I can't... Why can't I draw a block? There, I did it. Now the hard part is the mouth. Detail on this is gonna be a little hard to do too. No! Hate it when it does that! Don't do that.
Sorry.
Have you ever tried drawing off of the screen? Like,
yeah, it's happened to me multiple times.
I had to keep pressing the undo button when that happens. It's annoying.
I was able to make it work.
Is that eye too big? Maybe? Ah!
Time?
I don't know. You can see the screen.
50 seconds.
Okay.
Okay.
This is a masterpiece. Whoever gets this drawing instantly wins.
I may or may not know what the hell is
going
on.
If they get the right prompt.
No. It doesn't need its own prompt.
I might have been losing my mind.
I'm trying to completely change the structure of TKO.
18
right.
Seconds.
16. 15. 12.
That's a really bad drawing of Sky Whale.
10. 9. May want to finish eight,
up. Oh, please, seven, please, game, please.
Six, hurry.
5. 4. 3. 4.
Okay. I don't know.
It was worth it.
Right,
it was
right
worth
now.
It taking
are
that
you,
long.
Are you Light Sidious, not Darth Sidious?
No, just Sidious.
For your last exercise, you
he's
write
actually
as many
himself.
Slogans or phrases as you can.
Phrases.
Whimsy
can't a man
is
walk
high
around
in courage. And use a suggestion if you need one.
Okay.
Limitations
yeah.
is a part of life. Quotes.
All right. 90 seconds.
Dot. I'm looking for like 3 or 4 from each of you. Does that seem doable? Just give it a shot.
This is a very quiet game.
I know,
yes. We're focusing.
I know.
This is very
for
poor.
Once.
We're trying to do automatic quality control on our
I know, and after that one, we're all being cautious of our shit.
not over here. No.
This is more than I've ever submitted. Also, Xelrog's at 10, so that's good.
Quickly. I'm being creative today.
How are you? That's not like you.
Okay, I'm done. 6 is good enough.
There we go. I ran out of time. Damn it.
I don't know how many I wrote.
5.
Alright, let's make it sure, finally.
Okay, I apparently wrote down 9. That's okay, right. I wrote down 9.
I got 6, I think.
I got 11.
Have a look at your device.
5.
Whoa.
Select one.
Okay then.
Oh no.
That's interesting.
And I do mean what?
That. My firebox is frozen.
Why?
You're what?
I kind of like this drawing. I might take it.
I got the perfect thing.
That one kind of works.
Oh no, I've got 2.
Okay, not one of these is pretty good.
How much time? 75 seconds. I'm waiting for Firefox to respond.
Xelrog, for fuck's sake, don't use Firefox anymore. It's proven to just not do nothing but fuck you over.
Yeah, Firefox sucks.
Use Internet Explorer, come on.
This is coming from a fox.
Okay, I'm good.
Yeah, Internet Explorer is the best, man.
Yeah, no, it's not. Can we not?
Use Opera.
I mean, I haven't had issues with Chrome. Like, seriously, I've had, like, no issues with Chrome, so.
Chrome is my
Why is this a debate, anyway?
Don't know.
There is no debate here. Chrome's the best.
Sorry, Xelrog, you're objectively wrong.
Oh, okay.
Just like you're wrong with active time battles.
Oh, okay.
And I'm not serious for them. I'm sorry. It's. Hurry up, Xelrog!
Sorry. Hey.
Morrow, 30, what's your opinion 29. On active time battles?
Active time battles, I like them sometimes.
Yeah, Xelrog doesn't.
Oh, I like active time battles.
One of my favorite games of all time is Final Fantasy VI. That's active
and
time.
Jack has gone far out of his way to ensure that I have no right to this opinion that I acknowledge as an opinion.
No, it's fine. I get why you don't like
Still
it.
Still trying to figure out this bonus.
You just think that Lagoon's combat system is
I say, I think I prefer Lagoon's combat system. Since also, when has that been there?
This is a good combat system done shittily in that case.
How did that get paired? I don't. I had a very good pairing. I also had another Clinton.
You are so lucky.
Those are really good.
They're so fucking lucky.
I can't believe these got seated together. These are really good shirts.
Yes.
Oh, it shit. Looks a little bit like Doug Funny, but is missing his nose. Like someone took his nose off of his face.
I kind of wonder if the second shirt is reacting to the first.
Oh. Bill, how long have you had that?
Good. Nice.
I don't know, I'm still trying to figure it out.
What happened there?
It was either that or I could use that quote with Homer Simpson's face. I didn't know which one I wanted to go.
Oh, you got my Homer too?
I had super average prompts and drawings.
Gleam, I don't know how it's possible, but your avatar somehow
This isn't even my final form! Just wait until you see 3.5.
Literally a Dalek.
I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be Voltar.
Yeah, that definitely looks like a Voltar.
How do you guys like my... How do you guys like my Voltar?
It's R2 Voltar.
That's great.
Okay, I didn't know which one to vote for, but I'm voting for the first one in protest to the speed meme.
I just thought that I could draw these, okay?
What was it? What was that even said in Dragon Ball Z? Xelrog, do you remember that shit in Dragon Ball Z? Like, somebody saying this is...
Not specifically.
Yeah, no.
He said that I'll tell you a secret. I still have 2 forms to go or something like that.
Yeah, that's the actual... It's like how people like attribute the quote "BB up Scotty" to like Star Trek when that was never said.
A new challenger appears.
Versus.
This is the end.
And this is this the follow-up. You just didn't even my follow-up.
Can't tell if that's a giant roll or a telescope. Joint.
Like
that's
a giant ass blunt.
Yeah, giant joint.
Maybe a left-up treasure map? I don't know.
Kind of funny, Clinton.
It's whatever you want it to be. It could be a missile. It could be a nuke in his hand. You don't know.
He's wearing a fucking Rastafarian hat, so it's definitely a blunt.
Maybe it's a white snake.
You don't know.
I want to know who supports Sap that got my drawings.
Maybe it's Bill Clinton's boner.
I mean,
that's gonna win the entire thing, isn't it?
Just because they happen to get paired up on the same person.
I mean, also because the other ones are kind of not good.
I think I forgot that shirt was mine and didn't vote for it. Whoops.
Wow.
Heaven send help.
Oh god.
Oh god.
I thought I'm still going with the boner. I mean,
God.
Vote your conscience. Don't
when
vote.
When is that boner gonna go down?
What?
Will this be the first time that one shirt goes from the first round all the way to the last?
Somebody take them off quick.
Those going to be better ones. There has to be.
Vote against the memes.
It's never happened, but is that a meme? Just because I said it once?
Yes. Maybe. No.
People are just getting jealous. The audience
has
got it in to break the tie.
Yes!
Yes! Audience! Yes! Audience! They won't be the last. Okay, I used to have a huge audience, but now I love them after they won.
I
the
hate that shit again! But like, the audience also like prevented me from getting my double win.
I guess we must have a lurker, because Gleam was the audience before.
Actually, I wasn't in the audience
at
all.
Oh, you weren't. Never mind.
Someone else,
it's like, the audience is actually hates me in secret.
So.
Joshy disproves, oh my god.
I would vote up just for that jog alone.
Wait! Oh!
You cheated, I'm not voting for that.
Wait, that again.
Like, it's supposed to be like disapproves of what the prompt, like the word before.
Words, you fucker!
Joshy disapproves like the sentence before. Like under, it's supposed to like to be like a reversal of the formula.
Is that
it doesn't work. Oh my god!
Yeah, just
I hate you
it
all.
Just looks like it's trying to run together, except
yeah.
That
you know what? That drawing
is
doesn't
drawn.
That boner
no,
drawing.
There's a
Joshy.
There's
like
a Joshy disapproves prompt, which is why I'm
drawing what.
That drawing does indeed look
oh
like
god.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Thank you, audience. You
I hate
audience.
My life.
I will go on a date.
I hate my life too. I really like that Joshy shirt.
I hate my life.
I haven't seen any of my drawings yet, so...
I haven't seen mine either.
Bacon Bomb's hero.
Flavor Flav!
Oh, man.
We're still trying to figure it out, guys. We can't leave the question unanswered. We have to get to the end.
Either Hillary Clinton, Gerald Ford, or some gangster.
I don't forget.
You can really see it in my fashion.
Thug life. We don't even know about this penis. Thug life.
I don't know if
been
you
at
knew,
the very
but I'm pretty
end
gangsta myself.
Come on, we can run the gauntlet.
I'm just voting for someone to get the gauntlet for now. I want it to happen so bad.
Audience, yes.
God.
I wonder if that's an achievement.
What, to get from the front to the beginning, or
yeah.
The front to the end?
This game has achievements.
Could be.
Got out.
How many more are there? Is that the last one?
There might be.
Oh,
yeah.
Maybe.
Oh, wait, one more. This better be hilarious.
I wonder what's for dinner.
That sucks. We can fight each other.
That's
it's
not
a fish with an arm holding an arrow?
No,
holding
it's
a nail.
It's a glass. Deep.
Oh. But the glass is the same color as his arm.
I can actually see that shirt being, I wonder with a random, it's like a shirt you could buy in China or something.
Like a shirt. Hong Kong, they've got looser privacy laws.
If you look at it a certain way, it looks like the fish is also a truck.
Copyright.
It could also be, let's see, I don't know, a match in his hand with like a fucking stick poking out.
Honestly, I just think it's on the nail. Like, oh man, this delicious nail.
Okay, who votes
that?
You're not voting your conscience. You're voting just for me to not run the gauntlet.
Yeah, I think so.
The second
I think
one
people
was
just
want to
see Bill go down.
I voted for that one because that one was mine.
Yes.
Streak both. So that's the first time that's happened.
Yeah, cool.
That was amazing.
This feels like a good time for a trip.
There was no achievement, but it was still worth it.
Yeah, you made the best shirt ever.
I didn't make it. I just did both of the things.
Use your device to enter one
fish.
Drawing and as many new
drawings.
Really put
okay.
Your back into it.
All right, last drawing.
Okay. All right, let's do this.
I'm going to draw something that I don't think any of the younger kids are going to get.
Perfect.
A VCR?
Yes, a VCR.
My brain is really fried today.
Your brain is fried?
I can't think of any funny drawing.
You know, just draw a funny face. That's what I do.
I mean, hell, you can make it just a good drawing.
I wish we had a brown.
How much time do we have left?
A brown would be nice. I don't know. Guys, you can look at the timer just as easily as anyone, any of us can.
I'm hoping someone's done. That's what I'm hoping.
Honestly, I should just be the timer looker. Still 50 seconds.
Not bad.
Oh.
Okay, I'm happy with this.
Maybe you're.
I hope someone puts it on a shirt so the people see it though. 25 seconds.
There.
I wish at the very end it showed like a scrolling list of all of the drawings, whether they got put on a shirt or not.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
You could technically find it.
5, 4, 3, 2, hit enter, 1.
Did it.
There you go.
I'm going really ambitious with some of these drawings. And run. Like, I'm literally, for the past couple of drawings, I've just been finding pictures online and trying to draw them.
More
mimic
things.
Them. Some of them I do pretty okay.
Wow! Yeah, there's a minimum of 2 there because it's baller.
Oh.
As we approach the second gauntlet, the cruel winds of chance.
Oh, well, oh God.
Your drawings and slogans. Design your new shirt
what
now.
Is okay.
Oh, it's.
I got
it's,
a pretty good one.
I know who
I got one of the same drawing! I feel ripped off!
What the fuck is this?
Well, I guess I'm going with this picture.
They're all bad.
My first drawing and my first one were the only good ones. They just
no, what the hell?
Okay, I have a weird cat face.
I got a drawing that I got before.
Then I have a shark, I think. Then I have a bird of some.
A bird of some sort.
I got food, so I'm gonna. Just
I just like. I just
feel like. Faye,
I think you just. Oh God. I like it, so I'm going with it. I'm just hoping the slogan can pull me through.
Is that mute?
Yeah.
I'm gonna mute myself for a sec.
I got some pretty shitty prompts.
No. I got crappy ones too.
I didn't get good.
Whoever drew Homer, you didn't draw Homer right. His little thing is an M for Matt. For the, like, Matt groin?
Oh.
Versus
my point of view. Versus.
The Jedi are evil.
I'm so high right now.
It does look like
can
it.
Can I vote for neither? Because. Why?
I know.
Come
I
come on.
You guys are a bright ray of sunshine today.
Yeah,
seriously.
I'm not gonna vote for anything.
I have standards.
I'm gonna take a moral principle and not participate.
In my point of view, both.
Yeah, in my point of view, though,
the heroes are the bad guys. Fred, yeah. You are crazy.
What are you growing, Mr. Popo? Pot? Pots of what? Pot?
Oh, Homer.
There we go.
Homer ekes out a victory.
Yay.
Death.
A somewhat stronger showing, but easily destroyed by other designs, maybe.
Probably.
Jack put on his golf voice. The missing link between Hitler and Taylor engage Swift.
Oh, I thought we were gonna go through this without a Hitler joke. Guess I was wrong.
Hey, on the bright side, we got through this without a Trump joke.
Yeah, Hitler.
On the bright
is
the side,
new Trump.
My drawing's being used. I feel appreciated, Derek.
Okay, I want to know who drew the shirt. What the hell is this?
I didn't get to finish it. Okay, I was really ambitious with some of these.
Looks like a cat king in bed.
Yeah, he's really nicely tucked in bed.
Oh, I thought it was beheaded. Put on
five,
a
four.
Oh, that'd be great. If he was just on a pedestal.
This is what I was trying to draw, if you're interested.
Oh, come on.
The audience.
No.
They even vote. Low turnout.
I even put the time on it and everything, so you could see exactly what I was trying to draw. It's a bit ambitious, don't you think?
A new challenge.
I guess.
Wins.
My God. I'm trying to draw.
I still haven't seen one of my drawings.
I don't believe in God, I believe in this.
It's so wrong stream.
Here we go, guys.
You gotta admit, that logo is looking pretty accurate.
Pretty
well, the
nice.
Joke's on you. You guys know my logo well enough to be able to draw it. I've won.
Brainwashing.
Your logo isn't that hard to draw.
Yeah, it's basically just the Nazi symbol without the L's.
You've been found out, Xelrog.
Aw.
Oh no, hello.
They hit your stream. There you go.
That's it, stream's over.
I did it, yeah.
I did it. Fuck.
Good job,
bro. And Moro did it. Play Moro.
Let's see how far this carries me.
Jack's secret other job.
What?
I can't.
Is that two people fucking at the base of a tree?
So we got one shirt insulting you and one shirt insulting me.
I don't even know how it's insulting you.
Is it an insult?
Looks like one guy giving another guy a blowjob.
No, I think that guy's dead. No, I think he's killing someone, Jack.
But is that really
an insult? Yeah, Jack's an assassin.
Listen, if it's not obvious what it is, it's because it's a secret.
Oh, barefoot.
Oh, so they're doing drugs. I see a drug deal.
It's meant for you to represent Tower. It's up to you to see what you want to see.
It looks like a fucking tree hugger.
No, it looks like they were hiking on a trail and Jack.
Jack, is your secret job a hipster?
Yeah, believe it or not, that was the best one I got out of my selection.
No, I believe it. I got some pretty crappy ones too.
No, yeah, I did too. I got bad. An eagle, a whale, and then the weird cat face true.
I got a picture of Hey Arnold.
Someone got it! Yeah!
With nothing to pair it as?
I drew, like, Arnold's head, but as that was in Hillary's emails.
Thank you.
I drew Arnold's head, but as a literal football.
I've been hitting these emails, Otacon, shut up!
No one's gone any of my drawings. I drew...
So you didn't use the Arnold drawing?
No, I didn't have anything to pair it with. It was a good drawing, but... Like,
I hope someone got my Donkey Kong drawing.
I think my
I had it, but I destroyed it.
Some lyrics, and I don't know, probably something about Clinton's boner, I don't know. And then that other third one, those were my prompts. I was like, well, shit.
I drew a picture of Donkey Kong with a huge dong.
Donkey Kong.
Oh no, it's so sad we won't be able to see that.
Did it freeze for anybody else?
Yeah, it totally froze.
Yeah.
Freeze.
Oh, Xelrog, what did you do?
We start the screen share real quick.
Oh.
Yeah, Xelrog.
Yeah, it just came back, but okay.
It does that moment you turn it off. I've done this with Gleam before, he has constantly froze, but it started whenever he closed it.
Hey, my computer's better now, sheesh.
Is it good now?
Come back.
Slow
give
loading.
Us some time, give us some time.
A new challenger appears.
Which one won?
Mine.
The snake.
Okay, yeah. Cool. What's
versus.
It up against?
Mm-hmm. Like, am I so far? Like, I can jump down and grab my prompts.
God damn it!
Can you look at the stream?
Yeah. Well,
I don't have the stream open.
It's a guy who, it's a coke-eyed guy with, like, coke lips. And the phrase,
I'm really glad I advertised your stream so I can just click the link and then go to your stream.
You cheated.
It's still loading.
Yeah, it's taken a while.
10
yeah.
seconds.
Does this count as technical difficulty?
Well, don't worry, just close your eyes and believe in which one you think would be better.
Is the screen still not working?
I'm
going to
vote for the snake. Because that was... Okay.
Is the screen share still not working?
Well,
it's
not working. Well, nice to see my t-shirt got fucked over.
Yeah.
Got fucked over right up the ass.
Well, actually, nobody saw it got fucked over at the ass.
Wow, it was actually pretty okay.
Was it?
Yeah, shame nobody else can see it!
What do you mean? It's like, right, look, it's right... Wait, hold on, goddammit.
I wonder if it was also my drawing.
I mean, I'll post a screenshot of it.
Obviously,
here.
We shouldn't be using Skype, we should be using Discord.
Didn't Discord make our mics not work last time we were using?
Kids react to.
Discord also doesn't have a picture viewer, so...
Oh, by the way, it's still not loaded. Just notice.
Yep, that is absolutely my drawing.
Is it still not showing, Morrowsaw?
Still not going.
It's still not going.
Here, I'll just put them in here as screenshots. You can just watch the Skype chat. Cause I'm a nice person or something.
Are you screenshotting
now? The most ghetto.
Oh, that's my Yoda!
Oh, is that who it's supposed to be?
That's supposed to be.
I thought it was too.
Kids reacting Yoda.
He's kind of chunky to be Yoda.
Why is he? What's he doing with his finger?
Might want to move his lightsaber. I wanted to make it clear it was Yoda.
It looks like his dick.
Out of time. Oh no!
It looks like a little Yoda glory hole.
It's all wrong. It's not working. You can stop and start it any time now.
I have already done that once, and people said it still wasn't working.
Okay.
I think it broke it for some of us, because for some of us it worked fucking fine.
Yeah.
Again, it's fine. I'll just get better about these screenshots. Ooh, a split.
I'll try it again.
Wait, what happened?
These do.
Alright, so who are the winners?
The snake one, again.
Oh, cool.
I just shared it again.
Ironically, my avatar is a snake, so the snake winning with a snake.
I didn't suddenly decide, fuck you, we're not gonna do it.
So is it still not working, the screen share?
Yeah, no, it's still not working.
Alright, after this game,
I will restart Skype.
Yeah.
No. Alright, guys. Winner takes all.
So it's basically just gonna be that was in Hillary's emails versus I've got the strangest boner. Oh, gee. Pick whichever one you think will win.
So still trying to figure out this boner versus the snake in Hillary's emails.
So disappointed that fucking my t-shirt got fucked over.
Yeah.
It pisses me off so much.
We have to figure it out. If
it's a perfect combination, and I'm like, yeah, this will be really good, and then Skype's like, nope, fuck you, Jack.
I mean, I thought my popo was a great combination, but no one seemed to think so.
All right.
Well, at least people got to see your T-shirt.
This isn't.
Saw my T-shirt, Xelrog.
Only we were.
Nobody remembers what these shirts look like. There you go.
Oh my god.
That's what the shirts look like.
Oh man, which one do I pick? I'm gonna pick the one
that's so good.
Oh, I ran out of time.
Hey, I ran out of time too. Well,
low toenail, that means I lose.
The boner wins.
Wait, it won?
Sidious wins. Not Dark Sidious, just Sidious.
Good work. Good work, dude. You guys can't see my victory phrases.
Good. Lost.
What do you mean? I'm gonna post it.
I could have won if people saw my t-shirt. Why didn't I get to get a t-shirt?
I saw yours and
Even had you gotten the gauntlet win, you would have probably lost to the boner or even the snake.
Yeah, the boner would have won probably.
I still would have liked to try rather than people say no, you don't get to do it.
I mean, I know you would have.
I know.
Like we had
to
figure out
the game you, Xelrog. I'm just I'm pissed.
Boner.
Oh, Sidious got the best. Most slogans used. Sidious's winning shirt opened a lot of doors in Hollywood.
Alright, well, wearing that shirt in the valley.
Who was the best?
He was the best artist.
Alright, so I am going to exit this Jackbox pack. I'm going to exit the call. I'm going to rejoin the call, and then I'll screen share Drawful.
That should work.
Exciting.
How many players is Jawful again?
Up to 8.
100. Okay.
So we're still okay.
Infinite players.
Admittedly, the 8 hangups in a row sounded awesome.
Some people need to come online or update Skype before they can join this call.
Oh, god damn it!
Oh my god.
Morrow needs to start the call.
It was Morrow, huh?
So I guess we just all have to hang up?
Sweet.
I tried adding him one more time. If it fails again, then I'll start with Morrow and then... Oh no, Dirk.
They already hung up.
I'm gonna take another bite of my burger.
Alright. Sorry, stream.
Okay.
We good?
Slowly but surely.
Oh, that seemed to work. And are we still online?
What?
Are we good? I
think so.
Yeah.
Okay.
And Reifiui.
Fucking.
And someone needs to add Derp and Murloc.
I can handle that.
I got Murloc.
Oh, okay.
I see.
Hello.
I see Gleam has updated his avatar for Alola.
Indeed.
Yep. Ah, okay, we're good.
I didn't get it, so.
That's a good question!
Alright, how's screen. Is screen share gonna work this time?
What are you talking about? I'm already screen sharing.
No, you're
are you?
Not.
I don't see anything.
You're not. Yeah, you're not. You're not.
That's funny lie, joke, man. You get it.
No, because.
It's not funny!
It's not!
Is it still not working?
Hey,
it's working now.
Oh my god, that owl has some sweet nipples.
Oh yeah, that's a very sexy owl.
Very.
My only worry about Jackbox Normal, by the way, if you're wondering, is the same prompts. That's always been an issue for me.
Yeah. And
that's
why.
One thing I don't like about it.
That's what, you know, the custom prompts help with Drawful Quiplash.
As long as they're good.
Yeah. So keep quality in mind, please. Don't go for quantity.
Ray of Light.
Name the episode.
Ray of Light. Answer the name. Can you give it a name?
The name doesn't matter. Just call it whatever.
What will this be called? Oh man. Oh, this is exciting. Here it comes.
It's gonna be great. This is gonna be the best part of it.
Come on, Ray.
It's gonna be in French and none of us are gonna be able to read it.
We're gonna learn a lot about chicken tendies today.
Come on, name it anything! Wee!
Wee wee! All that typing for
you? I don't get it. Is this a Quebec thing?
Alright, so now we can enter prompts. And again, quality, not quantity.
Let's not just enter everyone's name, please.
No.
For love of God.
Things that you can draw and draw.
I didn't put that in. I swear to God.
We need to hide these, otherwise we're just gonna figure out what they are.
Yeah.
These need to be hidden.
Don't, okay.
How do I hide?
Take off.
That works.
Yeah, good.
That works.
And now I will see them all. No, I'm not looking at the screen.
And then just close your eyes and don't pick them. There you go.
I think I can hide them myself, no? Can I? Oh my god, I can see them. Okay, no, I think I hid them now. I don't know how this works.
I can see mine. I don't think I can see other people's.
Yeah, I think I hid them all right now.
Oh, on the... Okay, yeah, they're hidden.
How brushed up are you guys on World War II Allied strategies?
I know it, but I don't know about
by heart. Definitely by heart.
I've watched Italia.
If I do a really complex, like historical term, the Treaty of Westphalia.
I have no idea what that is.
Hmm.
Tell me when you think you're done.
I have three.
How many do you think we need?
I don't know.
Not a lot. Drawful doesn't take too many.
So, for eight people, it's only one round, so...
Let's try to get 16. Four per.
Alright, sure. Four per. Then we'll save it.
So, how many is that altogether, then?
I don't know, a lot.
32. Yeah, I can math, yes.
Yeah, okay, so we need six more. Okay. Again. Actually, I have four, so I'm good.
Alright, and that's four. Perfect.
I have two.
Come on, Ray.
I have five.
Oh my god, Bacon, delete one!
No. Yeah!
Okay, I'll delete my account.
There we go, I'm done.
Good. I'm done. We're all good, I think. Right? Who's not done?
Yep. I'm good.
I need one more prompt.
Okay.
Damn it, Ray.
Just type we.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, draw
I would draw a picture of Marie Lee Penn if I get that prompt.
Waiting. Damn it, Ray. Draw Joshy or something. Joshy.
No, yeah.
You probably already
Joshy
drew three Joshies.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, what the hell are you talking about?
Years later.
I tried to go weird with mine.
Okay, now I have to press done, right?
Yes.
I did a lot of compound words for mine.
Oh my god, I'm scared. Play, I suppose.
Play, yes.
Play. Let's go.
I press play.
You chose the wrong one.
Oh, fuck it all!
Okay. Ray? Zomu.
Well, that happened.
I'm in.
Oh, what happened, Jackbox?
There you go, guys.
Hello!
I did it.
These lines feel so thick after TKO.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the weird thing, right? And they also, like, constantly, for some reason... Like, if you make, like, a straight line, it always has, like, the weird slanted edges.
Yeah. Do I have to hit custom episodes in order to,
What?
There's a button that says custom episodes. Do I need to hit that and hit... the one we just created, Wii?
No, we already... I think it's already selected.
Okay. Alrighty then.
Definitely. Ray,
And yeah, it's already selected because it says user-generated episodes not rated.
Alright.
Yeah, and it says...
Oh no, it says Wii down at the... Of light. Okay, yeah, I see it.
Wii.
O-U-I.
Gleam? What is coming out of that thing's butt?
Oh, it's not important.
That quiz is like, oh, it's a cute picture. Oh, what, That's actually a good drawing, Murloc.
Alright, Darian.
Thank you. I tried, actually.
I like Murloc's,
join me. Murloc.
There you go.
High balloon.
That's more nice, but, you know.
Everybody's ready?
Yeah. There you go.
I think we're good.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody.
Xelrog. Oh my god.
It will never die.
Oh my god.
I took too much Viagra for it to die.
God, now I really hope someone gets one of my bombs I put in.
That success.
Looks like okay. It's a big 8-player game.
Oh, hey, Jack is gonna have some success. Yeah, he's gonna have some success.
I didn't realize that. He has success.
Palpatine.
Okay. Whatever.
Congratulations.
I got my
god. Are you silly. Who put this prompt? What the fuck?
Good job with the quality control, guys.
Quality control,
really?
What?
You really knocked it out of the park!
I guess Jack also got a bad one.
I got a terrible one.
So yeah, oh yeah, I feel like this bad. Is horrible.
Oh my God. I actually like the one I got, so...
I think mine's pretty easy to draw. The one I got. And then it was all quiet.
Because now we have to draw.
Yeah, because we're drawing it.
I feel horrible drawing this.
Oh, Gleam, I think I know what bump you have.
Is it the tragedy of Darth Plagueis?
No, there's no.
I can't take this seriously.
That's getting, you know what, the tragedy of Darth Plagueis is giving me Legend 27 flashbacks.
I can't do that without a fucking...
Which for the longest time I thought was a fucking Halo copypasta, but no, it's just advertising bullshit.
Oh. That's one of the greatest ads of all time.
Like if that's what I think the front was meant to show, I can't do it without text. Oh. This is so fucking dumb.
There, I did it. My drawing's done.
I unfortunately had to draw that.
That's actually the worst prompt in the, like, if there's a prompt worse than the one I got, then God bless.
I'm excited to find out what it was.
It's just so
I think
lame.
It's good enough.
So I'm not I had a good drawing and I made it worse and now I feel bad.
Nice. That's the best way to play this game.
Like, I tried to make it like so you understand what it is without making it too obvious.
Right, I tried to add a joke that I shouldn't have added.
Okay, you know what? Everybody should take credit for their dumbass prompts whenever they come up.
Yeah.
Everyone already
look, my drawing.
Oh,
I know what this is.
What?
Maybe.
I have no idea.
You drew this. Ha 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 ha.
Is it?
Oh god, now I just kind of realized how terrible.
Man, I did not put enough emphasis on one part of it, but okay.
Okay, there we go.
I don't even know.
He got run over again.
That's what
the climax to Hunchback of Notre Dame. Book burning. Go to hell. KKK meeting. Mountain jumper. Looks like my bathroom on a good day. The wrath of God, or I am the God of Hellfire.
Why?
Hell, a couple of these are actually pretty close, but
dog fire. I don't even know.
Who drew this?
Me.
Okay.
I tried. That gives a lot of information. It's a really good one.
Oh.
I appreciate this prompt. This prompt was pretty good.
I don't even know.
I have no clue.
This is hard. This is hard.
Because for once all the prompts are actually believable.
Go to hell.
Except maybe my mind
was Jack's.
Wow. Jack is telling us to go to hell. I don't like this. Unsubscribed, disliked, reported for spam.
Oh.
Damn it.
I love you.
Ooh. I don't even remember what I voted for.
Ray of light from God. Oh.
So how many people picked the bottom right?
KKK meeting?
No, bottom left!
Oh, that's fucking... Oh, I'm an idiot.
You picked the bottom...
I'm the idiot. You just made a mistake.
You know how sad it is that how many people don't know that left from their right?
I was gonna put I am the God of Hellfire.
I picked that.
Well, it's correct. Whoever picked it.
Oh,
really?
Yeah!
I guessed what is most likely...
Who made this title?
That was me. That was my prompt.
Wow.
Okay.
It's a good prompt. I like
is
it.
Is that from something?
Not bad.
It was sampled in that one Death Grip song that was used. Whose lyrics were combined with that Vaporwave song that I like so much to create Lord of 420.
Oh.
And...
What is
I don't know why that popped up in my head. But
and now, another drawing. Two whole game.
Oh, that looks very familiar.
Okay.
Hey, I think somebody beat me to it, or that's the real answer.
Not Palpatine is in.
Oh. He's better get on the line.
Yoshi looks like he's wearing a turtleneck. And is also a Teletubby.
That's my aesthetic now.
Aesthetic.
It's
Tumblr aesthetic.
It's all about the aesthetic. Xbox One, Nintendo Switch, Wii U, the newest Nintendo fad, two whole games, Nintendo Switch, 1-2 Switch, or the Switch's launch titles.
Really hoping it was this?
No, I mean, this is basically what the Nintendo Switch was, though, man.
I know, but I'm really hoping it's actually that.
It's 1-2 Switch, I'd be surprised.
No.
I was actually going to go with that.
Oh.
I was thinking about that, but that's not it.
I was like, well, you know, maybe somebody would put that in as a thing. You got to play two mind games at once to get this one. It's very difficult.
1-2 Switch was the seventh.
It was not 1-2 Switch.
Genuinely, I just find it kind of funny because this really is the truth. There's two whole games in the Nintendo Switch, effectively.
That I actually was trying to write one whole game because Breath of the Wild is the only worthwhile thing on the system.
Oh my god.
As of right now, anyway.
What about that Mega Man, though?
Bomberman.
Mighty number 9?
That Mega Man, though.
Bomberman!
That's not Mega Man!
I realized too late, it probably would have been better if I just hadn't written anything in the screen.
Yeah,
that kind of throws you off there a little bit.
Yeah, but that's why I thought like the road would have to like be something clever about.
Oh, yeah. Now I remember what I draw. True.
Alright, who's next?
What is it? Can I show this?
I might have an idea what it is. Okay, it is what I think it is.
Is that Panda Bear?
Fuck the Star Wars idea.
I know what it is now.
It looks so
wrong!
Does that mean you were responsible for the tag?
You were responsible for drawing this!
I'm responsible for drawing it, but I wasn't responsible for what I had to draw.
No, mommy, please stop. Reach for the stars, space gaze, who put that there? Pedophilia, Lenny face, space sex, or mommy, why?
this could be anything.
Space gaze!
What the fuck? Mommy, why?
Oh,
yeah.
What the fuck?
Why mommy
How long has that been there? Oh, it was not Reach for the Stars. I chose the one kind of good sounding answer.
Oh, you take a breath.
Space sex.
No, that's too simple.
Was Reifiui's.
Why are the stars?
This, by the way?
That has nothing to do with space. Why the fuck did you put the stars there?
That's what I'm saying.
Mommy, why?
No, I can't. This is a very controversial.
Put that
well, that's what you get when you have us idiots putting them.
Is that
in.
Kid knocked out?
It's gotta be space gaze.
Is it space gaze? Please let it be space gaze.
It has to be.
It was an eyebrow, by the way.
I legitimately thought that that was like something related to like somebody was drawing some long cut or some shit. I
would have drawn. Okay, they're supposed to be helmets. I was gonna say I would have drawn like an astronaut with sparkly nipples.
Oh, I get it.
I thought that was supposed to be their hair.
Yeah.
What is it?
The face is kind of off-center, but it should look similar to, somebody's... something.
Got it.
What? I don't even know.
I have no clue.
I took a random guess.
Well, at least
I got a shot.
I would have commented on the face, and it would have been guessed by people, and except Jack just explained it, so now it won't be guessed.
I know what it is. And I was expecting the other one, Jack, but that works too.
Okay.
So please do not explain your drawings in the future. Just
sorry.
In general.
Yeah, well, at least I live up to my name, I guess.
Professor Layton, suicide salaryman. Hillary Bacon, Bacon Bomb President, Diz Hydron, Bacon Clinton, Bacon Bomb's Hero, or Bacon Bomb?
Oh my god.
I don't even have that hairstyle anymore, but it's cute.
Does he have hair? It just looks like a hat.
What's coming out of my... Is that a nose?
I'm trying, but like, if someone actually, like... Oh, no,
fuck
my...
it. I don't... I really want it to be this. If it's not this, I'm giving it stuff anyway.
I don't know.
Okay. I didn't think it was this either. I'm pretty sure it wasn't this, but here,
smart tactic, Gleam, picking the answer that's still out there.
I know, right?
No, I like that answer.
I don't know how everyone else got Bacon Bomb from this.
I don't know. It looked like Bacon Bomb.
How?
I don't know. I didn't.
I'm a big like when I, after like 10 billion people drew him, like that's what I first think now.
Okay.
Nobody's gonna get it.
Jack, I got
damn it.
It was my fault.
What is this?
You were the only one to get it.
Yeah, because it was my bomb.
It's Suicide Salary Man. What was I thinking?
How do you draw that? Oh my god.
Prompt is garbage! What the fuck?
Like, the only way to identify Bacon Bomb is by his hair. The only way to identify Hillary is by her hair.
I was, like, trying to go for the hair. Then I realized I didn't get the small details because the picture is too damn small. So I put a hat on it. But I forgot about the jetting thing where it's, like, supposed to be the front of his hair. And the face is off-center. And I just fucked up.
It's a good draw.
Good shot.
Don't flatter me.
OMG.
Oh.
Oh my god.
I got the idea at least. I think I can communicate that.
If it's very prompt, I can guess what it is.
Like, it's not the one, not the prompt I made, but like, it's the one I got. Because it's my drawing, of course.
I know now why Ray was angry.
Yeah.
Oh, what is it? Oh my god.
Valley Girl, White Problems, like, oh my god, lol. Valley Girls, like, oh my god, lol. Teenage Girls, single teenager, or Goombella.
Gee, I wonder what the answer
is.
We've got two likes and two Valley Girls.
God.
Jordan, I hope you get it, because if you get the right
one,
I
mean.
If you don't, I'm gonna be so fucking salty.
Here you go. Like, oh my god.
Yep.
Yay!
Did everyone?
No.
Everyone gave it
you
to Xelrog.
I hate you all.
Fuck you, Xelrog. You're an asshole.
You made this prompt.
You made this. Wait. Xelrog, you made this prompt.
You're an asshole.
And you did this.
I thought it could have been
this. You fucking good.
Legitimately, go fuck yourself.
That's our dog.
You made that prompt.
How
but he's
not
gonna
be happy.
It
now.
Woohoo! Points for me.
Holy fuck!
What is this?
What
had
is
to
this
put a
prompt?
Typo. You had to, so now it looks like the wrong answer.
Wait, really? It is a natural typo?
Fuck!
Fuck you, come
oh
on!
Oh my god!
You're a piece of shit!
Seriously, go fuck yourself!
You're a piece of shit!
Yeah, that's legitimately awful!
It would have been okay if I hadn't, you know, put my own variation.
Xelrog, you know I'm in the next room, right? You know that
like you did the fucking like you did the boats crimes by yourself like
I felt
no,
I
cheated.
I felt bad after that one.
Jeez, I wrong with
you. You should have felt bad before.
I got nothing.
Nobody's gonna get this reference.
Did I do a good job at least? If somebody knows what the problem.
I might know actually. Okay, no, I don't.
Why did I put that in?
Why did I put
that in? That is something weird.
Okay,
that
looks
like
the heaviest.
I don't
know what it is. So
that looks like the heaviest nose ring in the world. Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no swiping. Dora hates poor people. When Xelrog asks if he can put a shit prompt. Kick ass fox, treasure goblin, bank robbery gone wrong, or robbery gone wrong.
God damn it! I know what it is, but I don't remember if I put it punctuation or not. Which one is it?
I'm telling you, you're picking the obviously wrong one.
God damn it!
Samuel hates poor people. Don't judge. Good.
What the fuck?
Dude, I had fun with this one. This is a good one to draw. I like this
Diego,
one.
Diego, don't they deserve
You're
it?
You're welcome.
Thank oh, you.
The right one.
Oh, I didn't remember that I put an exclamation point on it. Fuck my life.
Nobody's gonna play this again. Nobody's gonna play this again.
You're welcome, Morrow.
Okay. This is the last time anyone's ever joined you.
I had no idea this was the prompt. I just put it in guessing, thinking it'd say yours was too close, but it didn't.
Listen,
so
you've lost.
I just put it in without the exclamation point.
No punctuation allowed either now.
You've lost good faith now.
Are we not allowed to do punctuation? No typos, no anything?
Well, it has to just be a word, a phrase. You know?
I'll just take my last place, it's okay.
I am not getting anywhere near first place.
What is it? Enter
your title. Well, I don't think I'll have typos, because that just kind of ruined that last one.
What? Bunch of frowny faces. Sad people.
Or is it a sad?
This is us after
maybe,
those last two rounds.
Maybe the fight was the puppy fight and sad.
Xelrog school bus. Sad table. Sad sandwich. Sandwich to sadwich. Doggy ambulance. Xelrog school bus with a space. Prison bus. The sad mobile.
We're never doing this again, and then we never did custom ones again. The end.
Ever. I don't even know. I'm lost man.
That was not a sad sandwich.
Really, it's the game's fault for not being able to detect the similarities.
Oh, it's the game's fault. Fuck. Fucking goddamn it, no.
Did we do it again?
Good! Good! Your grammar is awful!
Xelrog, you cheated.
Can you do it again?
Oh, God.
What the fuck?
If I remembered what the font was, I would have warned you guys, but I forgot.
I only knew because I knew I put the one with the space in it.
I don't want to play this anymore. I quit.
Who put that prompt in? Whose grammar sucks?
Oh, it's just my fucking blunder.
I didn't. I didn't put this prompt. I didn't put the swiper prompt. I only did the first one.
Look at his point.
And you did the first one. The first one was the fucking worst.
Type in a convincing title now.
I think I know whose prompt this is. I just based on the laugh.
Oh, wow.
I only cheated once, guys. The other two times were totally legit.
You've lost all good faith. You don't get to argue anymore.
I should have put an intentional typo in my prompt so like it would have actually...
Yeah, that way I can know no matter what.
Yeah.
It's a typo that people make when they're making fun of people who say, oh my god, like lol, though.
Do we find a way to game this system?
What the hell are you doing? Click the X. No Xelrogs allowed. Anti-Speed Leon. Fuck you, Xelrog, so hard. Joshy disapproves. No Speed Leons, no Speed Law, Nas, or not Speed Leon.
Yeah, nobody's gonna get the real one. But you know what?
Oh, man.
No, guys, the answer is obviously, what the hell are you doing? Click the X.
Yeah.
Game is over. Let's see what you think. I don't know what the fuck you are. It's fighting that X. So it's over.
How many people? Oh, just one. Okay, good.
Anti-speed Leon was Gleams.
Woohoo! Where's his sword?
How many? Oh, just one.
That is his sword.
Get right
on his left arm.
We're not falling in your traps anymore.
Please just.
Oh, God. Somebody click that. Moral.
Like, are they telling me to click the X?
No, everyone else! If I quit, you already won! It's over, boys!
God damn it!
Is this the saltiest Jackbox stream we've done to date?
Yes.
Right up
yes.
The saltiest single player stream I've done to date.
Not Leon? What?
It's not Speed Leon.
Why not just no?
Damn it!
Who did this prompt?
Where can I kill myself right now?
Like, the problem arises because everyone thinks the same thing and puts up very slightly different prompts.
I hate everyone.
What the hell?
That was a landslide. Who got the most liked wins for real?
Anyway, I think I won this.
Oh, I got the least likes.
Oh, so close.
Yeah, okay. No one likes me, imagine that.
Champion reigns supreme.
Alright, Jack, it's 2:30. Do you want to squeeze in one more, or do you want to call it before work?
I'm calling it.
Okay, we're done.
No, that was like a permanent ending. You know what, there was no way. I don't think anybody else is willing to play with you today. Just a hunch!
I've been talking around. Fuck this!
Oh. This is a good happy ending to our Jackbox stream.
That's a happy ending.
And we never went on Skype again. Goodbye, folks!
Oh, I'm sorry, that. Burn all your bridges. I'll see you never, old friends.
Hello, darkness. You're our old friend.
Hello, madness.
Oh, yeah.
But hello, shitty prompts, my old friend. See, very first thing in the stream. It was just constant.
Bad about myself.